Alam niyo ba, as early as 1500 BC, may mga nagbaboxing na bilang sport. Ito'y sa island ng Crete, doon sa Greece. Alam niyo ba na hindi lang sa lalaki ang boxing? As early as 1700s, doon sa Britain, nagbaboxing na mga babae.
At dito sa Taguig City, may nadiskubri kaming isang female-only boxing clubhouse na sinimula ng Canadian but Filipino at heart na si Coach Amy. Nag-desisyon siyang pag-aralan ng sport na ito dahil sa isang hindi magandang pangyayari nung nag-aaral siya sa Canada. Hanggang sa taong 2017, nag-decide siyang manirahan sa Pilipinas. Naisip ni Coach Amy na i-convert ang second floor ng kanyang bahay sa isang training room at tinawag itong Empowered Clubhouse. Kasabay nito, sinimulan din niya ang kanyang advokasya na makatulong sa mga batang nangangailangan sa pamamagitan ng proyektong tinawag na Little Sisters.
I just loved it. Like, I love group classes and I love the little, like, teaching little kids. These girls are so resilient.
Handa na ba kayo sa boxing lesson na ibabahagi ni Coach Amy ngayong umaga? Aba teka, may gusto yatang sumali. In the red corner, weighing 99 pounds, ang girl breakthrough ng Quezon City, Krisha Viaje!
Kuya Kim, nasa naman yung kalaban. Ready na ako.
Alright, Krisha, I know you're super excited to start boxing, but I'm gonna start with the fundamentals of boxing. There, okay? So, first of all, welcome to Empower Clubhouse.
Oh, thank you. Hi, I'm Krisha.
I'm Coach Amy.
Hello, Kuya Kim has sent me to learn boxing from the expert. That's why I'm here.
Awesome. So today we're gonna start with the fundamentals. We'll start with the 1-2, which is your jab straight and just your stance.
Para sa warm-up, inanda ni Coach Amy ang agility ladder.
What is this exercise for?
This is mainly for improving your coordination because with boxing, your hands are doing one thing, your shoulders are doing another thing, but your feet are doing another. So it's coordination, and it's also a cardio base, so it's a really good warm-up. Gonna keep your hands up. You go 1-2, 1-2, 1-2.
Okay.
You're gonna go there.
Yeah, okay.
Turn around and come back.
Kaya-kaya naman pala to, guys. Parang tinikling lang to eh. Watch and learn. Joke!
1-2, 1-2. Yeah, there you go. Okay,
yeah.
Next one. Inside. Yes, there you go. Her coordination is really good. I think that comes with you being doing dance. So, you can do it.
Huh?
Sunod naman pinagawa ni Coach Amy kay Krisha ang shadow boxing habang may hawak na dumbbell.
1-2.
Step 2. Good! Forget these dumbbells! Let's get this girl some gloves!
Gloves! Gloves! Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Kung yung gagawin to ng walang kasamang expert, kaya lang namin nagagawa to ngayon is because we have Coach Amy here.
Remember, when you hit the jab, you're gonna aim like this. Okay, so you want to hit those two knuckles. Always that is the knuckles. So don't hit like this and don't hit like that. It's straight. You've already proven that you can go forward and you can go backwards, but can you hit? She was really good. She took direction really well. Her coordination was on par. Just had really good energy.
Ito yung first time ko na ginawa ko yung boxing training. And sobrang ang saya. Ang saya-saya. Parang... Kasi nanonood ako ng mga superhero films before and parang feeling ko ang astig nila. Gusto kong gawin yun pero never kong tinay kasi na-try ko siya. Parang sabi ko, oh my gosh, kakaririn ko ba? Parang ganun.
For her first timer, I'm not gonna lie, she was pretty good. She was good.
Dahil na-enjoy ni Krisha ang boxing ngayong umaga, meron din kaming sorpresa para sa'yo, Coach Amy. Kakasaka kaya?
Okay. So you taught me something that I have never done before, and now I'm going to teach you something.
Ooh.
I'm not sure if you haven't done this before, but you're going to dance with me.
Oh my goodness!
Kayang-kaya mo yan, Coach Amy. Kung kinain ni Krisha na mag-boxing, kaya mo ring gumiling. Sabi nga nila, you learn new things every day. Kaya Krisha and Coach Amy, congratulations!